Okay, this is another cool thing, switching to a mini player. This is the place where I can move my video, my screen to a small screen and do other tasks and save my time. Watch the video parallelly, switching back to the full screen. Click here.